I was waiting patiently for my turn. But yeah, hearing my voice, getting the notification I was going the next pick, it's pretty relieving. Happy moments. You know, it's just gotta at that moment is appreciate everything he's done and gone through to get up to this point, knowing that it was all for a reason. But yeah, I was just relieved and just very grateful. Every person that helps me get on this journey sacrificed a lot of time for me, and that's very special. That's what a lot of people don't understand, that a lot of these coaches and guys who help mentor you and help you get to the next level, they take a lot of sacrifices, and you know, you in that moment you just got to be grateful for their hard work. And then, like I said, at the end of the day, you know, I look back at it, and you know, all for a reason.
For it to be the San Francisco Giants, close to home, you got Kai Correa, Hilo boy up there. It's a very special franchise to be calling your name, isn't it?
Yep, that's one of the things we're going through the process is knowing that Giants is on me. And thinking about it, yes, I know Correa. I was really looking forward to that. I am still looking forward to that to be one of his players. You know, I feel like I'm gonna be very comfortable being next to home, only one flight away, not like five. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Doing the organization, they're gonna be good. They're gonna teach me good, and they're gonna help me get to the big stage.